all you DJs who have some other type of facilitated sync process in your mixing during a DJ set in a club, you suck.